What's up, everyone? It's me, VR3, coming to you from Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Alright, time to begin another episode of the series, and it's time to take another character request. Not much to say, so I guess I'll see you guys once we find the room. Alright, found the room. Guess I'll pick Electric, though. Electro Dome. There we go. Big Blue, follow me. And for this episode, I'll be playing as... The 10K Lobby. Isabel! Isabel. Whew. I lost my voice when I said it the first time. Okay, that scared me. I mean, it felt like it was coming straight for me, okay? Double protection, I can't complain. I went between them. Alright, first race, second place. Two good choices, okay. Oh hey, Danny made it. Guess I'll go for Bowser's. Alright, Sherbet Land. I'm still amazed how this character became playable in Smash Bros. Ultimate. Went from an assist character to playable. She's literally the third character that had that history. First it was Little Mac, then Dark Samus, now Isabel. And I see Danny as Red Yoshi. Ah, I'm gonna get another item. Or they sure not keep giving me red shells. Like they want me to destroy Danny. You big show off. running off roll like that just because you got first. Alright. 27k. Cool. I barely see Prana plant side. He lands on me in his mirror mode, of course. Of course it's mirror mode. It's gotta be mirror mode. Now he switched his card again. Whoa! I'm about to say, Dan, don't you get any funny ideas on slowing down. Damn! Ow! Ah! Two of my items got stolen that fast? Shit. Whoa, then he got blown up. Alright, Ben. Something needs to be done about you. Damn! Okay! Stop stealing my items! Nothing's gonna get done. My items gonna keep getting stolen. Of course. Well, I'm glad I went for the doubles. I usually don't, but glad I went for it this time. Third place. Yeah, you got first again. Damn, my items kept getting stolen. Alright, Dolphin Shoals. Yeah, I should have seen that. Should have seen that coming. Well, you're smart not to take the ramps, because you know those ramps slow you down. Whoa! Martin, your fat ass! Wario, like you're any better. Wario got behind. Should have seen that coming. Looks like even Danny's having a hard time. That was tough. Now you see why I always watch my fucking back, because I know people be trying shit like that. Of course. Whoever tossed that banana down got my thanks, because man, that could have nailed me. Fourth, I'll take it. All right, landing on Danny. Fire Hoppin's gone. I don't trust what any of you bastards got behind me. Ah! Fuck! I ran straight into it! Not my best toss, especially where I threw it. Hey! Guess I should have seen that coming.
Wild Woods. Let's do it.
Did I mess up? Yeah, I messed up Danny. Yeah, I figured someone in first can have that. Or, my bad, someone behind me can have that. Oh boy, I smell trouble coming. Yep. Ah. Oh boy, I didn't grab the doubles. I say that'll do for this episode, so thanks for watching Mayu 3. See you guys next episode, Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. I was hoping not to call it with a first place, but I see Danny got a good spot too, so yeah, I say this will be a good time to call it. So yeah, see you next episode, see you then. Later!